It's 125 per ton, isn't it?
Oh, I'm using double heat sink. And no, it's 75 per ton.
Oh, okay.
Which is why it's like 525. Yeah, if it was 100 or 125 per ton, I'd be able to run two lasers on that thing and maybe missiles.
Do you know what's a nice build for the 1C? My previous build was 4 medium lasers, the shotgun, and SRM4 with Artemis. Then you can alpha strike the SRM4 and Artemis for a nice damage.
For my 1N, I'm doing like 2 streak, 2 medium and a gauss, and for my 1C, I think I'm doing 4 medium and 1 gauss. Just because the gauss allows me to combat heavies, and I've become good at shooting lights in the back with the gauss. It's like, it's kind of like lights or a fighter plane or something. Shoot them on their, or an attack helicopter, I mean. Like a Huey, you can shoot it on their way in or on their way out. Sometimes get 2 shots in on them.
I just used AC2s on all 3.
Oh, for the 5.
Just one AC2 on 1C.
Or
yeah, and then I used large lasers, like 1 AC2, 2 large lasers and streaks.
That's pretty brutal as well. Just for like the rock'em sock'em effect, right?
Yeah, I wonder if they went 3-line.
Yes, they are 3-line. I see 5 of them.
It's not our right.
Wait, they stopped. They're going back.
There's only one on the base, yeah. And that is our right, yeah.
Is Charlie primary?
Sure. Oh man, it's a dual AC2 hunchback. He's not aware of any part of that.
It's trying.
He's so good.
Well, Charlie ate shit.
You're an idiot. Why'd he just stand there using the triple AC2s?
Yep.
Yeah, he just stood there. What is he doing?
Proper backing. Primary now. Echo?
Yep, something. If he just stood there and like shot, like why am I taking so much damage?
Yeah. The triple AC2 has really much DPS. Maybe the best build for DPS.
Yeah, it's
oh fuck that dude on the hill. He's gonna eat shit.
I wish I had my sniper build now.
That triple AC2 5N is really fun. Especially
get 2 of them together with enough laser bolts for it.
Yeah, Gauss caps are lame compared to all the new OP builds that everyone's got.
Targeting Bravo with AC2.
You are.
Oh yeah, I have AMS on this as well. That's the good part.
You guys call that RS?
Stole all your hard work.
Oh, I got a touchdown.
Foxy trapped?
Yeah, just keep pushing towards the base. Oh, the house is upside down.
I love it when mediums try to like go right up against the dragon. So much fun. They think they can take you on and they just get pulverized. Yeah, check that damage against the total derp team.
I like how that Jenner just jump jetted and like got himself hung on that thing.